Can you tell us about the difficulties that you encountered with water at Dondale?
For an instance, there was a time in the BMU not far from the tear gassing incident where an officer, a youth justice officer, walked in and gave everyone else water. And because that officer didn't really like me, he said, "Do you want water, Vola?" And I said, "Yes." And then as he was walking out, he threw it out and threw water onto the ground. As he was walking out, he said, "There you go," and walked off.
And if we can just come back a step, that was a specific occasion, but just as a general proposition, was there water or toilets in the cells? Can you just describe the way it was set up?
Yeah. So there was toilets in them, but there was no water except for the two end cells, which is 4 and 5, but the water was disgusting. Yeah, and I wouldn't have even drank that water.